Project Impact is...
Project Impact is...
Project Impact.
Project Impact.
Project Impact is...
It's a really challenging summer where you learn to live with like 30 other people and really learning to depend on God and really seeing what God has planned for you and trusting Him.
It's an atmosphere where you can just like get away and get out of your comfort zone for the whole summer, and you're just linked up with everyone else that's in the same boat.
We can glorify Him on our campuses and at our jobs, and that we can learn to do that later on in life.
It's
an amazing opportunity to grow closer to God while building some really awesome relationships and just learning how to maintain those even when things get hard, all while working a 40-hour-a-week schedule and just learning how to balance and maintain all that.
Definitely a great opportunity to be able to be totally like immersed in who God is, and to know that you've been chosen to come here and to just go out and make Him known.
It's like preparation for what we need to be doing in college as Christians and as disciples of Jesus.
Do it. Just definitely do it. Like, be prepared for working really, really hard, and then be prepared for even more fun than that, and just expect God to really move in you and change your heart in some really awesome ways.
Figure out how we're going to balance our time and how we're going to make things work and how we're going to work through conflict with people and how we're going to do ministry.
You learn how to apply biblical truths to your everyday life.
The biggest tool that I learned is just to like be passionate and like my walk with God.
You learn so much about yourself and learn about each other, and you meet some great friends.
Everybody should come.
It really did change my life, and I really don't regret it for a second, and I would love to do it again. And I really do think that no matter who you are, you're gonna get something out of it, and everyone should come.
You need to do it. If you want to be challenged, come. If you want to grow, come.
I just really think that, you know, if you have a chance to do this, you should do it, and I think that you should pray about it, because God can use Project Impact to greatly influence your life.
You gotta come!